series.
Oh, you're good. Oh, why were you at the bar?
Thank you.
He blew the whistle.
Why?
No, I heard you.
I was
going to
call
it. I was going to call it. Nice touch!
Water boy. That's what I've done all my life since you showed up. I think.
Thank you.
Yeah. 17.
Can you get up here?
I think I can sneak by through here.
We know what Dan is to do, she'll probably ask you for another one.
Yeah, right. Seems like it's comfortable. That sounds about right. Sounds like you've been
really good. Yeah, I'm not really sure what time I'm supposed to get. Because Francis still won, but I can't remember if I'm getting him early for baseball or not.
This
so,
child number three is really
I don't want to be in any
Sorry, I don't want to be in any
I'm gonna sneak out first before you.
Okay.
I'll hopefully my signal will
go through. Yeah, if not, obviously. Thank you.
What did I say?
No, la que la tiene en medio.
This is Madison.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep.
Okay. Sí, mami.
Here we go. He's changing it again.
Navy!
basketball season for school, so she plays on a club team for basketball, but it's not, it like works its way around the schedule, but unfortunately this year she has a bunch of conflicts. Yeah, it's not like softball, volleyball, you know.
Right.
Even that's tough, though. We had one of our girls is here who played on the team the last couple of years, but she was more softball, so she had to give up volleyball this year just because of the way the practice schedule is and the softball schedule. Yeah.
I swear, the second they finish warm-up,
mine will look at me. I'm like, that's not possible if it
right.
was full. Not even.
Ooh, I know, I really have tried to get her to get, like, a bigger jug water, and she just won't bring it. It's like, okay. I didn't bring extra, so you're on your own.
Yeah.
And then there's a code that you have to use to join the team.
Oh, okay, I'll get that and stop.
I think Stephanie might have that code, I'm not sure.
Okay.
I might have it somewhere, but I'm not sure.
Thank you.
I switched phones at Christmas, so a lot of my stuff is out of order. And it's, I went from Android to iPhone and then struggling.
Right.
I'm struggling a bit.
I totally get that. I just changed jobs about a year ago from Microsoft to Google. Learning for it all over again.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah.
they don't like to have the same coach take the girls year after year after year. Donnie's granddaughter is married. So he stays with the team. Some years he's head coach, some years he's assistant. This year he was assistant coach. We're very, very close to him.
Right.
It might have.
Yes, we have a full court in our backyard. It's only 55 foot long. It's
got a 60
foot sand. Oh, man. It's 30 foot wide and only 55 long.
Awesome. Like, you know, you can jump the sand, you can fly up the court.
You know, it's fine there. I don't know how to do that. If you hit the ball in the sand, you're always going to serve in. You hit the ball every year in the court, you can slip. You hit it now? Hey.
Thank you.
Oh,
Okay.